lure you at the Moscow subway. Not, but I want to show you. Let's go. Our riding is started. Yes, it is our Kursk railway station, or Kursk metro suburb. I don't know how to say, subway station. Yes, we can see it on the background. It looks so awesome, like this way. Wow. And also some people we have here, they are inside of masks, they are inside of their like social distancing thing, like this man too. Yes, he's riding like this, but it is kind of creepy style, like a Gopnik style maybe. And we are heading from within. We arrived on our train, and right now we do some of the exploration guidance. We are on escalator. Yes, it's kind of a good thing, and it is a tool that helps us to ride on the upper side. Good. Also, inside of it we have ceiling and things like ceiling cameras, some of the barriers, specific terminals that you will use your card and you will write on it. Also, you have one moment, I will show you card that we use. Where's my card? If you will write not on Moscow but on St. Petersburg, you will have this type of card, and it is подорожник card. And if you will write in Moscow, it will be Troika card. It is like a card of payment loyalty. You can use also rider's ticket. It will be another style to ride. And on the ground, this center of this station, it is a meeting point. You sometimes can use it to meet someone in the center. Also here, sometimes we can find people who are musicians, street musicians that place themselves here. I mean that you can send your resume, CV to a specific website, and then you will be here. Also around, if you look, it is our like a stairs. We are heading to the upper side of it, upper side of this station. Yes, maybe you are interested in. I thought that it will be good to know to you how does it look like in Moscow. And right now we have a payment for a ride. It is less than 80 cents of dollar. It is one ride on this loyalty card, less than $1, 80 cents. It is one more place. It is Soviet Union created. If you look around, looks awesome. People here, and also we have specific like anti-terror things. And on the ground, it is specific cashiers too. And here's our like a places for your own, how to say it, where you will place your own card and will use it like a buy your own. And also we have here on the ground one more thing. It is a yellow thing. You can check here your balance and how much money you have left. You have left on your card. And on the ground right now will be our place where we walked out. Yes, it is like a Kursk railway or a subway station. Looks nice. And on the ground it is mall here. Mall, I mean that when you can buy different types of food, different types of coffee, maybe you maybe need to restore, I mean that Apple store. And here is also some of the shawarma thing. It is like a kebab, or how to say it, it is a roll, chicken inside of roll, or maybe it will be meat inside of roll. You can buy here. And also it is our, how to say it, it is bridge. You can cross streets through this. And here is it is our railway station Kurskaya terminal. Yes, I'm going right now to home. Today I streamed a little bit in Russian language on Twitch account. You can join to me on Twitch on the in the description below. You can check my Twitch. I hope that if you see this not first time, if you see this video like a day, like 1 year after, I mean that in 2021 it is available yet. Yes, thank you a lot for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. See you next time. You're a cool guy or girl. Don't forget about it. Bye bye. Oh, where's?